So normally this isn't something I usually cover, which is politics. This channel mainly focuses on history, but obviously there is a connection between politics and history, especially in today's modern era where a lot of people are using it for the representation of their ideology. Choosing between either Sparta or Athens isn't such a divide that it should be. Personally, if you're for one side or the other, I understand, but it just isn't really needing to tear people apart. And I...